Na ma mimi sa wo ye mranim ni yade. Na asemi ya ko Supreme Court, na ba Appeals Court, na ba High Court. Ebani say ya, wo ye lawyer na wo represent your client, na asemi ya ko ha na to afa na ba ha na to afa ha na public opinion so so di de so de akire. Ebani say ya, eya de empa kwa na wo lawyer na wo jina mama client, e be ko wa dwuna de na be ka cha client no. E futu be na.
Oh, me de maka matu e futu da da on air. The government etata was said the na ko fa etata ya te question yi ya te question must prepare for the worst yes
I know what you're saying.
Oh, that's the meaning of what I've said. It's the what I've said.
Onyine yi na won sha ni sapo munsuo
so onyo ohere onyine yi
onyine yi na onyine yi dia na obeka se you ready? Emra court cast an election and null and void. Now, one man you quit Simon, quite so one Sam Rebun, the Bonica on a hindsight, no, we are mistaken.
Okay. What constitution do? What right. Qualification requirements? No.
Minimum qualification requirement, but they were said in a court. I'm not quite representing them, prof.
Qualification requirements, no. It was there, I would not try and make
a president. Minimum, sir. Who did not trial? I'll bet me, Ako, a member of parliament.
Now, what I will say, Obia, the original trial, or a fundamental right to presume innocent.
Sure.
And given that, on what will you start to represent?
Sir, the equi, how can I say he should prepare for the worst? Internally, besides,
oh,
because anything can happen. The equi, dear.
Anything. The chiefs will fall where they lie. Any day. Gyakye Quayson is innocent until he's proven guilty. And he's a member of parliament.
Right.
There or a member of parliament. And their court via entering cafe. Court via entering cafe. Not even the Supreme Court. Or a member of parliament. What's on the trial?
Right.
May I say, 30 years before.